Thanks, Ashley. Yes, we are here inside of the, underneath the pavilion here at the practice field at UAB to talk some UAB Blazers football. They are going to be hitting the road this weekend to San Antonio to play the Roadrunners. And we have a very special guest this morning. I got Roadrunners right. I heard you chuckle over there. Coach Bill Clark, and a lot of naysayers obviously heading into the season thinking it might just be a rebuilding year. You really have blown everyone's expectations out of the water. What have your keys to success been this season?
Well, I think we go back to, you know, what we've done in the offseason and really leading up. You know, we had an initial spring training. We had a fall camp. We went through practice last fall. And these guys have just worked really hard, the coaches and the players. And, you know, they've put a lot of time and effort. And, you know, obviously I think we're getting better every week. Hopefully we can keep that going.
You guys had a record-breaking crowd for the first game. How has this fan support been since then, now that we're very late into the season? I'm sure a lot of people are still excited.
Oh, yeah, our fans have been terrific. I mean, we're leading the conference in attendance, and, you know, I think, you know, our game day experience has gotten so much better. We've been blessed, you know, to get all our wins at home, and of course, we got another big road home game in about 2 weeks against El Paso.
Yeah, what can fans expect for the rest of the season? The game day experience is very important, like you've been talking about.
Well, you know, we got a big road game this week against UTSA, then we go down to the Swamp the next week. So we're just really, you know, trying to take it one at a time, win the next one, so and be 1-0, you know, this week and on, and finish up these final three as we go into the bowl game.
All right, let's talk weather. You guys are very blessed with this pavilion over your practice field, but the temperatures have really been all over for your players. They have the early practice. We see them inside right now. They were just out here a little bit earlier. With the cool temperatures than the warm, how do you handle that and with injuries?
Well, you know, I think one of the best things about our Legacy Pavilion, getting to be under, you know, you don't have to worry about the rain and all that, so we can practice. And I really don't look at the weather like I used to as much. You know, we got the turf field. I think getting to be in the heat and the cold, you know, really makes a big deal for us because we get to experience the elements but not deal with the rain. You know, but I think it's one of those things you just have to get used to, just like on game day. You really never know what it's going to be like.
Awesome. Well, let's tell you what it's going to be like for that forecast in San Antonio this weekend. Coach Clark, thank you so much for joining us. If you are traveling to the game will be inside the dome, so you're not going to have to deal with any of the elements outside, but it is not going to be bad at all. Temperatures will be in the low 70s. Slight chance of rain before the game, but then by game time, it looks like it will be clear.